developments tonight in a double murder. The suspect.
Yo, man. Hey, they won't really hit home, my niggas. I watch the news every day, but it's kind of funny when you see somebody picture that you recognize on the screen.
28-year-old Derrick Pitts.
Damn. See, my thing is, man, I'm just sitting in the booth thinking about, like, man, we were just at Mac now chilling and walking the street the other day. Day after, man, I wrote this shit when it happened, and you know I go in.
And what can I say? Heaven just a footstep away. When you walk in the path with curve, that'll lead you astray. When you back up against the wall and you take all you can take. So we go out and try to ball and make all we can make. Ignoring the phone calls and we making mistakes. Then we run, walk, crawl, trying to get to the cake. Grew up with nothing, want it all, trying to pave them away. Then they can judge him and all, but never gave him a break. Remember skipping class, bad dad, running to the corner store, bumping to Mr. Mo, asking what we on the corner for. Only they would've knew that we was only enthused by Chevy diamond chain, bad hoes and 100 spokes. When bad time hits, you know the good coming close. Stayed on the grind, cause success is what we wanted most. So hard to find another best friend like you. If I had all the money in the world, I'd win about 100 more.
Hey, you know what I'm thinking about, man? Remember that time I had just bought that Noble, we were riding around. Your ass stayed all the way on the other end of Atlanta, like Covington, Georgia. Yo, man, I remember the last time I sat down with you, I seen you, man. We went to the Waffle House. I was venting about being married, and nigga, you were going through your issue.
Hey, Derrick, you remember Mr. Pree? Calling us to the office and telling us have a seat, reminiscing. Sharita, me introducing you to Jamise. Oh, love and hate relationship, you were venting to me. He made a song by the call, tear the class up. Call our mama, went home and tear that ass up. Hard to explain, we were just some youngins front the cane and getting into some trouble that we thought we couldn't pass up. Now yesterday's smile turned into today's frown. Soaking the memory by this rotten pain in the town. Some kids later on the hustle, the struggle will weigh you down. And though they roll on the gone, I know they gon' make you proud. It's hard to fathom, got to lose what's close to me. In the room, trying not to cry so compulsively. But God's perfect, I guess you where you supposed to be. So get your wings and ask him, can you watch over me?
Hey, and I forgot about that time. We was up at Matt Nelson, we was skipping class. And you was suspended from school, you wasn't even supposed to be up now. So we were walking and we hit the corner. Hey, and they had Mo in the security and everybody out there, so we shout out that thing. Man, should have got our education, but, you know,
we all sometimes got to just play life with the cards that we was dealt. Some of us take a gamble, but I want to say, I'm sending prayers up to your mom and daddy. I don't know what it is to lose your little one, but I know it hard. I can only imagine. Hey, Jamie, keep your head up, man. Sharita, keep me updated on Facebook and you. Then I want to shout out the Twan, Shell, Fat, Rico, Momo, Nikki, Ashley, you know, Shonda. I'm on Facebook every day, man. I wrote this shit when I heard about it, man. This is the day after. It's hard as hell. I remember walking all the way from train station with this nigga, man. I'm talking about, man, hey, I remember that time when we was out in the lab, bus had ran, and we was stuck at the mall. You know what I'm saying? Shout it. Man, we gotta slow down, Shout it. For real.
Witnesses say when Pitts drove up, he tried to intervene in the heated argument. He knew that.
And to the lame ass nigga out there shooting people, cause you can't handle your situation, turn yourself in to me, my nigga. Hey! Kill yourself.